Alki wanted me to tell you that the camp is thankful for all the runs you've been doing. We need all the help we can get.
I should top off the tank. Here we go. That's it. Let's burn it up. Bitch! Where is it? Let's go. Thank you.
should do it. Gotta take a closer look. You're mine now.
Tucker! I spotted him and it looks like he was, like he was waiting for someone.
Deke, don't let him get away. I want him alive.
Shit! Tucker, alive?
More shit has come up missing. I need him to tell us where he stashed it.
Okay, shit. Alright, I'll see what I can do. But come on, Roach, where do you think you're going, huh? Still back here, you son of a bitch! Fine, all right, let's do this the hard way! Roach, slow down, I just want to talk!
Yeah? Why Tucker sent you to talk?
Yeah, goddammit, if I wanted to kill you, you'd be dead!
Let him get away, Deke.
Fuck your ass. I know what you've done to Leon and Alvarez.
Roger, you late for something? Where are you going?
Hell with you, St. John.
How's it going, buddy? See? Told you I wasn't gonna kill you.
Deke, no. No, I didn't do nothing.
That's not what Tucker says. I guess when Leon and Alvarez took off with the camp's drugs, they forgot to cut you in. Is that about it?
Deke, no.
No, clue me in on what you're thinking, man. I want to understand. You took what was left while the old woman wasn't looking?
Oh, Deke, I got nothing on me, okay? Search me.
No, I'm not. It's not my job. I'm gonna leave that up to Alki. Hey, Tuck, I got him.
Mark down these coordinates and have Al-Kai sense.